I mean, have you ever wanted something so much, but it scared the hell out of you?
The first night we kissed out in the ambulance bay.
You mean the night I totally geeked out and kissed you out of nowhere?
Soft, heavenly eyes gazed into me, transcending space and time, and I was rendered still.
You have a feather. I remember feeling you were someone who was so full of hope. I needed someone to teach me that again.
Laughed so much or felt so good in a really, really long time. And I don't want to do anything to ruin that.
Hey, you won't, I promise. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Woman.
I'm pregnant. Carries three times as much genetic material as the Y.
And you didn't ask.
Do you think that's why men are simpler?
I don't care how you recall it.
You know, I used to think it would be cool to end up with a composer or an artist, someone that would bring something totally different to the dinner table, but, you know, it's really nice to go home to somebody who understands all this.
I don't need a ring or a white dress to prove that I love you.
Take it off. And then save marriage for later.
Burst through the dark, awakening you inside. And I thought it was all.
I did it because I love you and I love Joe, and I wasn't gonna let that asshole keep threatening us, okay?
Ask me again.
each other. And I realized that if we could get through this, we could probably get through anything.
Luka stop by today?
Uh-huh. And I think things are gonna be okay.
No, let's just go someplace new, somewhere nobody knows us. You know, I know we have good friends here in Chicago, and I know you've got this great job.
Do you know that I love you more than I could ever explain? Have you comprehended the vast expanses of the earth? It's hard to imagine leaving this place. Tell me if you know all this.